Hi, my name is Lindsay with Heritage Action, and today we have another episode of CRT Storytime. Today's book is Not My Idea, a book about whiteness by Anastasia Higginbotham, who proudly claims the title of Teaching CRT to Children in her Instagram bio. If the title, A Book About Whiteness, doesn't scare you already, just wait until you see what's inside these covers. On this page you see, I know that what the police officer did was wrong. No real context here, just 100% blaming the police officer. And of course, this wouldn't be worthy of a CRT story time if there wasn't at least one page vilifying the police. But the scariest pages of this book might be right here on page 58 and 59. It reads, whiteness is a bad deal, it always was. This is crazy. They actually want kids to believe that being white is a bad thing. And on the next page is a picture of the devil, with a contract binding you to whiteness, which gets you stolen land, stolen riches, special favors, and allows you to mess endlessly with the lives of others. And if that's not crazy enough, we flip to the next page, which reads, you can be white without signing on to whiteness. The back cover has an endorsement from the School Library Journal, a group that places books into children's classrooms. This is ludicrous. These CRT scholars want people to believe that everything must be viewed through the lens of race, to the point where all you see is skin color. How is that healthy for adults, but let alone children? We cannot allow the radical left to use our school systems to brainwash our children and try to devalue America. Join us in the fight against this racist ideology. Sign up at SaveOurSchools.com.